Hi, my name is Jim Mongrain. I'm here teaching a class at Corning, Museum of Glass, and working with Jay and Alice. I have some wonderful students. And today we're doing a live stream, 1 hour demonstration. I think what we're gonna do is a goblet similar to what's referred to as a Guggenheim, but it's a variation. I enjoy making kind of a traditional Italian style goblets. Even though I'm not Italian, I do have a tremendous passion for it. So it's gonna look something like this. You can tell why I'm a glass blower and not a drawer. So we're gonna go ahead and get started, and hopefully we can finish within the hour. Okay. Let's gather up the balls, or a ball. So why are you guys sitting like 10 feet away and watching it on your phone? Let's see that, Jake. Is there a bubble?
Yeah, I think it's from the back though.
Yeah.
Watch it on my phone.
Let's see. Oh, it's got a 10 second delay? Okay, just wait a sec, phone. Is there a bubble? What happened? For a little ball, it's okay. Can you grab those calipers? Hello? Okay. A little extra. I just want to make sure everything's straight. Run that little torch for me. Now the little bits. Give me 1 sec, stay in there. Okay. Watch Jay. Flash. Okay. I'll put this on a plate. Down on your end. Do that two more times. Always facing me. Okay.
Do you want me to just bring it right up to the wedding?
Yeah, I'll tell you when to come over. You're not too wobbly, right? You're okay? You're fine. Can you give this a little turn for me? A flash. Then I'll take a little torch. Okay, Bone? So after I cut it, just quickly torch it, and then you come right over. Let it hang down a little bit. Okay. Straight. Flip. Hey, Ellis. Okay. Got it. Let's give that connection of another torch. Yeah. Same thing. Let's just wait for Ellis to get ready. And a little more glass. Okay, Jay. Okay, Ellis. Okay. Gonna have to bring a couple of handles. Jay? So it was too cold, Ellis?
Yep.
It's all right. Which one for the lid? Yeah, for the lid.
Are there two of these on the side?
Just one.
That's for the lid.
What's that? One more. Okay. Got a flash. Just wait a sec. Good flash. Stay in there. Okay. And then can you start one more ball? Which one? Huh?
The hot one. The hot one.
Oh, here?
Yeah, the next one up right there. See?
Flash. Or you can go the other side, Javon. A little bit. Hello. So we're going to transfer that onto this. Okay. Hello? Can you go over on the other side? Hey, Javon, let's switch. Okay, bring that over here. And keep that a little cold, Ellis. Do you have your tweezers?
Yeah, I have mine.
Yeah. Do you have them?
Yeah.
Not too hot, okay. Okay, Ellis, I'll take that and can you bring a bit?
Small enough for a bit.
Yeah, I'll take, not too small. Try to have that not moving very much, Jay.
Okay.
Okay. down. Okay. All right, Jay. Stop. Flip. Start bringing the bits. A little more in the front. Flash. So if someone can help Jay and just have a pipe ready for him, that'd help it go a little faster. Yeah. Just wait a sec, Jay. Hey, Jay. Let's wait for him. There's a lot of stuff that can pop off. I'm not too worried about. Okay. Stay up, lift up a little bit. Sorry. Thank you. Okay. 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 16 more. Smaller, yeah. Could almost use those tiny rods, but let's keep them coming.
11 more.
What's that?
11 more. You don't have
enough. Yeah. What did I say? 16. All right. 6 more. Thank you. Two more. Hey, Bone, can you heat up a just a pipe for the cup? Just do it by hand, I guess. Okay, let's keep it like that. Is that the biggest head or medium head? Well, I've got to fit in that twist mold. Are you in town?
Yeah, yeah.
Further to the left, since the last one you brought, those couple of handles popped. Yeah, we'll keep it right on there. Hello? Blow. Blow hard. Stop. Okay, a two-part. AJ. Can you remember to measure the opening? So let's make sure the stem is on center. Let's get a measurement on that top. Are there inside calipers anywhere? What's that? Just, yeah, just give me a measurement here. Way down. Make it actually smaller than, like a good quarter inch smaller. So let's go ahead and open the other doors, Jay, on the other glory hole. Yeah. So just flash, yes. Make sure you don't get it too hot, okay? Okay, let's bring that out. Go ahead and other side, Jay. Give it a good flash so it's glowing just a little bit. There you go. Flash again. Can you go ahead and put the, put the foot on the plate? Hey, Ellis, take this. I'm gonna have you take this. We're gonna switch holes with Jay. Jay, give it a quick flash. Okay, come on over to this side. Over here, please. So go ahead and get ready for the inside punny. Okay, heat it up. Okay. Just straight up and switch with me. Let's start torching the top of that. Go ahead and sit down, Jay. Just the very tip, okay? Take a couple of flashes, take your time. Ellis, when I put this on, can you just put a paddle under the lip of the cup? Not much, okay? I just... just a little bit. Jay, you ready?
Yep.
Can somebody hit the his side just a little bit when he comes over? Okay, Jay. Get on Jay a little bit. That's good. You might not have to, Ellis. Just flip. Don't move it around, Jay. Tap it. It's okay. Let's get the foot ready. I'll take another door. Let's start heating up the bottom of this for the foot. Give it a little more. Heat up my tweezers. Hit it a little harder. One more time like that. Ready, Jay?
Sir.
Huh? Hit it again. Jay? Over here. Okay, got it. Let's get ready with a fork. Give me a little paddle on the foot. You ready? Quickly. Good job, you guys. Sorry it took so long. Thank you, Alex. Good job. Jay, nice job. Thank you, Corning.